In this video, we cover the 5 common problems with solar panels. Here's what to look out for and how to prevent or fix each issue. Hi, I'm Warren.
And I'm Chad.
And if you're looking for an honest inside look at all things solar energy, then you've come to the right place. All right, Chad. So problem number one, what is that?
Internet connectivity.
Yeah.
You know, almost every inverter manufactured now provides or requires internet connectivity to function properly. It gives you the ability to monitor your system, its performance. And often the number one call we get is, I can no longer see my inverter on my monitoring portal. And that could be, you know, you change your Wi-Fi password, you change your router, one of your children unplugged an Ethernet cable, your cell modem in the inverter is out of date and no longer functioning.
Yeah.
Very common issues.
All right. The second issue, shading.
Yeah, shading. So you purchased that solar energy system. You had some small trees out front. A couple years went by, those trees grew. Or hopefully a neighbor doesn't build a large structure that affects the shade amount on your solar panels. This can affect your production and something for you to be aware of. Maybe do some trimming.
Great. So really, you want to make sure that the solar system has the same amount of shade or less from the time that you installed it ongoing.
Absolutely. If you want to maximize that production, for sure.
All right, Chad. So problem number three is soiling.
Yeah, soiling is a fancy way to say your solar panels are dirty. Typically, we say rainwater, just rain itself is enough to keep them clean.
Yeah.
If you feel like they're exceptionally dirty, it's affecting your production, there are companies that professionally wash those, and we recommend you use a professional. Make sure the soaps and detergents used and just even being on a roof in a safe manner is done properly to maintain your warranties and keep everyone safe. And you should be in a better position then.
Great. So.
And actually, Warren, problem number four are utility issues.
Yeah.
What's up with those?
That's a great, you know, the utilities don't always get it right. They, by and large, they do a great job. But sometimes they make mistakes too. And they may not have your meter reading correctly, the solar production that you do. Sometimes they program the meters remotely. They may do that, may do it incorrectly. You may not have the right meter. And so it's really important that after your solar system gets installed and a month or two goes by, that you look at your energy bill and you confirm that you're getting the credit for the production of the solar system and that the utility has that correctly configured. And we at Paradise Energy Solutions will help you, and we encourage you to, if you have a system installed by us, reach out to us and we'll review your first or your second bill for you and help you confirm that you are getting credit for the solar production. The next one, the fifth common issue, are critters and the damage they can do to systems. So tell us about that.
Yeah, we've talked about this on several videos, but it's a very common problem. You know, your system's running fine. One day you hear some scurrying around on the roof. And sometime later, your system starts to have issues and starts failing. Squirrels, even raccoons, love to hide under those solar panels, chew on some wires. It's important if you feel like this is an issue, you call your solar professional, have them come and check your system out.
And you can be proactive about that. When you're installing a system, if you know you live in an area where you have critters, you can have it done when you initially install the system.
Yeah, it's a much more efficient and cost-effective way to do it. If you know you have squirrels especially, ask your solar provider to include Critter Guard in the quote for your installation. It'll save you money in the long run.
Here at the Solar Energy Channel, we have hundreds of videos that do a deep dive into all things solar. So check out the playlist to get started.